open the backboard, but 1-2, Falcons now lead 2-1. And if they could just hold on, that would do it for the series. They would go on to play against FaZe later today. And it's going to be another one for Ahmad. I thought Keeper was going to get this, but somehow Ahmad has hit this hard enough to get it past him before he could recover.
Do you want to go and get them like a couch or something? Like